Homemade cards and drawings lined the wall of Steve Saint's hospital room in Gainesville, Florida. A veteran pilot and missionary, Saint is recovering from a paralyzing head injury suffered while testing a new aircraft wing at his nearby iTech mission headquarters.
I have been through more pain than I ever imagined possible. And honestly, not one time have I wondered or wanted to ask God why this happened.
The accident left Saint without the use of his hands or feet.
I can tell you I've never felt this helpless before.
But a week after the accident, surgery to drain fluids around his spinal cord allowed Saint to briefly stand up, bringing hope for at least a partial recovery. Saint was a boy living in Ecuador's jungle in 1956 when his father, pilot Nate Saint, was killed by the Auca Indians he was trying to evangelize. The movie End of the Spear captures that story and Steve's own introduction to flying, as he related in an earlier interview with CBN News.
And my dad being a pilot, I've grown up with that gene. But, Christ's commission to us was to go to parts of the world where the gospel hasn't reached and where his church doesn't exist, to plant the church. Airplanes are part of, the go in missions.
Saint has made a career of providing his jungle friends and others with simplified tools they can use to share their Christian faith. He recently developed a flying car, the Maverick, that has caught international attention. And with his iTech team, he's also developed medical tools. His dental operatory fits in a backpack and includes a solar-powered electric drill. Saint has trained people on four continents how to fix teeth.
You know, trying to figure out ways that we can put frontier people or missionaries who haven't had healthcare background into the driver's seat so they can offer to meet people's felt needs as a way of opening the door to the gospel.
Although he's now immobilized, Saint continues to promote his vision.
And I think that if we're going to tell the world about Jesus, that we're going to have to do it in new and creative ways. If God is prompting you to get out there and get involved in the fray, then please do it.
Stan Jeter, CBN News.